Hello, Canada. My name is Alex Brolo. I'm a professor of chemistry at the University of Victoria in beautiful British Columbia. And I'm very excited to share with you my research on the fight against COVID-19. So what we want to do is develop a technology that is basically a piece of plastic that has a certain color, and that color will change when that plastic gets in contact with the saliva of someone who is contaminated with COVID-19. The technology will use gold, but very small pieces of gold. We call it nano-gold. And when properly prepared to detect COVID-19, nano-gold is red, and the color will change to do the diagnostic. So when you have the disease, it's going to have this color change. As we are opening up the economy, this kind of technology that allows you to do a rapid test with a relatively simple sample, just saliva, can be very useful. So you can, for example, do a test yourself at home to see if you are sick or not, or you can have this test deployed in things like airport or other points of entries, for example, ferry terminal. Finally, I want to thank the funders, the government, the NSERC, and the Canada Foundation for Innovation to give us the opportunity to participate in this fight against the pandemic.